This is the big man on campus right here. A producer of the Indie Capital Awards, as well as Real Independent Film Extravaganza, Dr. Spencer Johnson. How are
you,
sir?
Hi, Kevin. How are you again?
I'm doing good well, man. It's good to see you. So, tell me, you got to be proud.
Very proud.
To see this come together, first annual, let's talk about it.
This is a vision, okay? If I can get a little bit geopolitical, when President Obama first got elected, there was a rendition of a poster, and it said that the dream, Dr. King is in the foreground, sort of faded, and then Barack, the dream realized. This is the dream realized. When I put together Rife originally, it was to get local filmmakers together with regional and international and national filmmakers on one page in one setting and say, hey, we're all independent filmmakers, we're in this together, let's make it happen and create our own thing. And today, I think we've reached that goal. We've reached it each year, but this year we really hit the home run.
Right, definitely. Yeah. And I think it was, you know, it's the first time out, but I can definitely see this going 20, 30 years down the road.
Yes, past my lifetime, probably.
Oh,
that'll
wow,
be
don't
good.
Say that, bro. Well, thank you for all you do in the independent film community here in the DMV. Talk a little bit about Skyrocket Productions and obviously opening up the distribution leg.
Skyrocket Productions, you all probably know we are one of your peers. We're here as a local independent film company. We've been at it for a minute, so we've stepped on all the landmines pretty much with distribution. Distribution is constantly evolving, but we've gotten ahead of it a little bit for right now, and we're able to offer distribution services for our friends and colleagues.
That's awesome. Dr. Spencer Johnson, thank you so much for
thank
coming
you,
on the show. Thank you for all you do. Appreciate
thank
it.
Thank you.